Hey, what is up, techie people? Welcome to another watch face review. And for today's episode, I have a very neat and minimalistic design from Regatta Watch Faces once again. And name of the watch face is Premium Black. And this is how it will look like on the Galaxy apps. As you can see, Premium Black from Regatta Watch Faces. And this is a newly released watch face just released today on the Galaxy apps. You can see here, May 27th, 2020. And this is a premium watch face and it comes with a price, but don't worry, developer has sent once again unlimited coupons via his online coupon generator tool. This is how it will look like. Just select your country and apply the coupons on the Galaxy apps. And if you don't know how to apply the coupons, just select this YouTube icon. It will take you to the video from where you can see how to apply the coupons. And yeah, it is an easy process. So guys, moving on to the watch face here, once again we have overall a pitch black taco background to conserve our battery life on this minimalistic face. So it is showing our analog time just in the center. Just below it we have our digital time. Nothing else is present with this watch face, like any step count or any other information. At the top you can see here we have our date along with the day, and on the dials we have the hour plus minutes as well. So do check it out. It is a nice minimalistic design. Add it to your collection and later you can use it whenever you are going to dress up formally. And talking about shortcuts, this watch face offers two shortcuts. So there are the schedule shortcut, and the other shortcut includes the alarm shortcut. So you can just single tap at the top to go to your calendar and single tap at the bottom to go to your alarm. And yeah, this is the watch face Regatta Premium Black. Now let's see COD mode. So guys, this is how the AOD mode on the Regatta Premium Black will look like. You can see here overall face is a bit dimmed down to conserve the battery life, and here we have the second watch face which is missing to conserve the battery life. Further, you can see your visible information includes the digital time, the analog clock, and just double tap here to go to your actual watch face. So this was the video and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Until then, bye bye.